All right, welcome
Bruce,
back.
Bruce, come in. Things went to shit.
Plus rank professional run. Fish. There's a large bass. That'll come in handy. What's our time? Hour and a half?
I've been welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Perfect. You're a real professional. Pleasant welcome.
Now, I would like to buy...
Why not try your hand at a new gun?
A body armor.
Don't worry, I offer repair services as well. Wilden, what can I do you for? That's good work, if I do say so much. Come back anytime.
All right. So what I like to do... still kind of sneak my way through. There's just a lot of guys here, and can just be really overwhelming. Especially getting that zealot. So I still kind of stealth my way around. Take her out. And then... take her out. Drop this down. And then take him out. So that way you'll have less company coming up to you this way. Grab the Crimson Lantern, and if you want to grab the treasures, that's up to you. Oh, sweet, I can. Or am I going the wrong? Yep, I am. Oh, there we go. Put that bitch in. Move along.
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
Grab the lithographics tablets. Put them in order.
Find Ashley. Oh, great.
At least hellfire on this guy. Take care of the plaga. Fucking pain in the ass.
I have something I think you'll...
I'm not sure if you'll need like a heavy grenade, but
sorry.
Damn it. I was hoping that that would work. So, instead of sitting here waiting for the trick to work, gonna have to make our way. House.
One down.
Someone to your right. They'll be hiding out. Same thing over here, probably, I think. It's annoying.
Another one. You guys are really starting to become like a giant pain in my ass.
Oh, God. Oh. Oh, fun. Oh shit. Keep moving. fuck are you still standing? Somebody that comes down right behind you.
Break already.
Oh, how the fuck did that happen? Grab all the goodies. Fuck this guy.
Sorry, I've had my Philly.
Ain't shit.
Ashley, where are you? Can't believe that guy.
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
So, the way that I like to do it is I kind of start I kind of start from like the furthest point to the closest point. So I kind of go for like the furthest flag away and then I work my way to the front, so to speak. Going the wrong way. And the first one should be right here. I might switch over to the gas mask for auto aim.
You okay?
Yeah, no sweat.
I mean, it's kind of up to you if you want to use like a different hat, like the deer antlers.
Hey, look! The flag's been lowered.
Or like chicken hat, but usually I kind of prefer like gas mask and chicken hat.
Spread out.
Come on.
It'll definitely help with your aim, especially if you're having trouble inside of the mine part of the game.
Here, hold this down.
Okay.
But most of the time I like to play with the gas mask.
Be careful.
Just because I'm just so like hell-bent on just like moving forward. Then Ashley will be perfectly fine, since she will be in the armor suit, but I wouldn't leave her too far away, or else that will count as game over. Game over, excuse me.
Hold on.
Run.
Take care of him. Come on.
Okay.
Ballroom must be this way.
I have some new good. Welcome. I got something new for you. Good luck to you, stranger.
Then I would recommend...
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
For sure thought, like, you got, like,
Why
heavy
not
grenade.
Try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Mine's magnum ammo.
We'll have to come back any time.
I for sure thought you got like a heavy grenade at this point. Maybe not. I just know that you might find one.
Look, there's a statue up there.
So hopefully we find one.
Huh. Dining hall.
Here? No, thanks.
This one, right?
Have a seat.
Okay.
Yes.
Leon!
Looks like we figured it out.
Grab the serpent head. Then I like to go for the the armor first. Try to get like some heavy grenades.
Like a bulletproof vest.
Little old-fashioned for my taste.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty good.
Silver token, and yeah, nothing too extravagant. All key.
Ashley, stay up there.
Okay, be careful.
heavy grenade. There we go. Take the lion head, right?
Leon! The armor!
Come on, you can't be serious!
Grab your spinal, whatever you prefer to call it. And we're done.
Yeah. Nighty night. Nights.
Grab fucking precious baby girl.
Ashley.
No prob.
I don't fuck with the cubes. Let's see if we can get that recipe on the next chapter.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. Hard times, mate.
And the best way to go about this is to use your, like, a heavy grenade and throw it right before the cutscene. Take his ass out. Grab the goat head. Just clear a path. Fucking Ashley. All right. Cool thing about this part is we're gonna skip like half of what Ashley needs to do. I was kind of skeptical about this one at first, but it actually works, and it works phenomenal.
Don't scare me like that.
So we're gonna skip like 50% of what we really need to do.
Is that a clock?
Put in the time, what is it, 7 o'clock, right? I would absolutely 100% recommend getting armor for Ashley at this part too. Because one hit is game over. And she's just like a fucking...
I am done with armor.
It's a liability. So, and the whole point of doing this S plus run to earn your cat ears is to just move forward and progress. Do not slow down. Now that we got all four open. Damn, I would have been dead like 3 times right there.
The heck?
I believe you want half moon star. Grab the Salazar family crest.
No, no, don't go out. I've had enough of this.
Then we're gonna go right to where we put it in the door to go meet Leon. We just skipped the other half of what we needed to do. See, this is all open now. So, that's what I like to do, is I like to skip that. So your time is basically reduced. Sure, we could save here. Got, what, 4 saves and we're on chapter 10? So I think we're pretty much good for saves at this point for the rest of the game.
Same as ever.
And this part's kind of a pain in the ass if you don't have the biosensor scope. But if you played this game before, then you should have some kind of basic idea where they'll be hiding out and what to look for with camouflage.
Fucking monsters.
No, I have like a love-hate relationship with the Nevistadors. It's like I love them because they're badass, and I really like the fact that, you know, they can like camouflage themselves, but I really fucking hate them because they're fast. See, that one was all camouflaged. Come on, I hear your fucking wings. Got greedy, I saw all that money and didn't even think about that Nebusador laying there. Good to go. Now, this is where all my healing items will go because of the fucking, what do you call it? The Garador room. So hopefully I get some grenades, you know? No heavy grenades. So those are all gonna have to get crafted. Oh, here goes nothing.
Great. There's two of them.
I can just get them close to each other. Want bolts. That heavy grenade's gonna fucking help me be my saving grace. Oh shit. Alright, this is probably the fastest I've cleared the room without the rocket launcher. Usually I use like all my first aid sprays up, but I'm actually holding on to them, huh? Interesting.
Ghost, huh?
That green herb, there it is.
Talk about sticking the landing.
So this part kind of sucks too, with the Novistadors kind of creeping up on you when you start to progress through the path. So I just kind of walk like that with my gun aimed. One around here. Gonna be another around here. I don't care whoever says anything, always get the crown. Always grab yellow herbs. What's our time? 2 hours? Okay. 2 hours and 16 minutes.
Give me a break.
Go see everybody's favorite stranger.
I have some new good welcome. I got something new for you. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Thank you. That's good work, if I do. And please.
$100,000. Or with the bucks $1,000.
I've got something new for you, mate. Now by almost in. Thank you. Information is a commodity these days. Don't get... It is welcome. Wilden, what can I do you for? Not my place to say, really, but sometimes things are more interesting if you keep a level playing field. Don't you find? Come back anytime.
God damn it. So, I usually save before Verdugo. What did I make, a flash grenade? Don't need that resources.
Hide and seek, is that it?
What's your move?
Oh shit.
piece of crap.
What I'm talking about.
My condolences to your master.
Elevator is here. Can also you can use the rocket launcher on Verdugo, but I kind of prefer it to skip past the dynamite. Where you gotta go with Luis to try to find.
Why help me though? What's in it for you?
The dynamite sticks in that little mine section.
I've got something new for you. Give that the care it deserves. We'll come back anytime.
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
So you can completely bypass this. I don't know if heavy grenades work, but I know for a fact
I just want to feel good about myself.
RPG works.
Give me a heads up next time.
You handle yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy.
Let's take his ass out. Dead.
This other one's not gonna be easy.
Come on, Lewis, go and do the thing. Come on, I got him distracted, man. Do flash grenades even work against these guys? Really?
Where do you think you're going?
I guess just haul ass. Try to stay out of its path, which can be kind of hard since look how fucking giant it is. Try to get it when it's on here.
Beautiful! Just as planned. Alright, let's finish this guy off.
Here it goes.
I don't think it'll work.
Out of the way.
Damn it, Lewis. Totally fucked that up, Lewis. Good God, Luis. Like, get the hell out of my way. Alright, we need to go over here.
I think we can get through here.
Do it.
How's it look?
Hell out of my way.
Well, that was a pain.
They're keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas, preserved inside ancient deposits of Ember.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way? Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right?
All right. If anybody has issues with the mine section, I'm professional. The gas mask is going to be your best friend. And try to reload as much as you can whenever you have like a minute to breathe, because those last bullets will definitely give you some leverage. See how easy it is with the gas mask? Oh, got all the enemies and didn't take a single hit. The next one might be a little bit difficult because you got Dr. Salvador like on your ass with all the other Ganados, but
this it?
Afraid not. Things are just getting started.
Cool, we got 10 saves left. I'll probably save at the last... Save at the last portion of it. Come on, Luis. Jesus Christ. I'm trying to do an S+ rank here.
Right? Let's go.
Oh, not this again.
That can be a hard one to get on top, so no sweat if you miss it. Saves left. I don't really fuck with the hive. Like I said, I'm just kind of wanting to just move forward.
You can make it if we circle around. Come on. Pain in my ass.
Having to deal with the Nevisadors is like inevitable. So just go with what you can.
Hey, are you drunk? Kidding me?
down.
I hate insects. Take care of them for me. Watch out.
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Hey, I'm the brains. You're the front.
Check out that one. Come on, thanks, Luis. Taking one for the team. Thank you.
Some new welcome. I got something new for thank you. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Easy work. So that's your move. You're an artist. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. I still have some new. Don't get. Welcome. Do you for better to be over prepared? Pleasant travels.
Go face Krauser. But what works best against Krauser, in my opinion, is the combat knife. If you upgrade it and max it out, because attack on it is quick and it actually does a good amount of damage.
Are you being controlled by that cult? Ugh.
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Too slow.
Understand. What happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
You're still a kid. Holding on to fantasies of what's right and wrong. What's wrong? Not looking too steady.
Haven't you? There we go. Fuck you. No.
You're a fine. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Grab your
I have something on. Welcome. Got some rare. Better to be over prepared. Come back anytime.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
Now we're just gonna literally make our way up. Keep shooting and walking. Oh my god. Lives. Get out. Bond. Guy's fucking sucks, he's kind of annoying. Move! Well, thankfully we didn't make it too far.
Make it if we circle around. Come on.
Pain in my ass.
Leon! I knew it! Stay sharp! These guys have camouflage.
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Oh, shit. Oh shit.
Oh,
some nuke.
Welcome. Got some rare thing.
I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Stocking up while you can. Why, a deal well struck. Don't get... Welcome. Thank you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Easy work. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Came into some other... Better to be over-prepared. Am I right? Ho-ho! A fine selection. Well, we've come back any time.
Come on, Luis.
Phew. I'm beat. Where did that...
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. A free man who made a choice. Too slow.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
My mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got.
Soldier like you, why would you work for these freaks?
Why? Have you forgotten what happened?
Operation Javier?
They killed us all.
Without mercy, only devastating power.
What's running this scene?
Alright, just for argument's sake, we'll save here. That never really happens, like, ever, but I really do not want to fucking have to do with this again. So...
You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Grab your goodies, right?
Some new good welcome. I've got something new. Better to be over. Got a selection of good things on set.
Good luck to you, stranger.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. A deal well struck. Good instinct, stranger. Come back anytime.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
shit.
Let this bullshit fucking play out.
You really know how to make someone feel welcome.
Fucking bitch. No. Oh. Now that's a way to kill the zealot too. Achievement was a fucking headache for me to get when I wanted to try to get that one. Gotta like know like exactly like where they come from.
I have some new goods that might interest you.
All right, how many saves are we at? 8? We'll be fine.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Might want to take care of any left.
We will be completely fine. I know that we're not using we're using a lot more saves on this playthrough than we did last time, but I gotta remember that I've done this many times before. So I'm kind of taking it from more of like an amateur approach, like how it was my first playthrough. Oops. Just like release the beast on him. Oh, damn it, I knew that was gonna happen. Got a little too cocky. But, good thing we saved, right?
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. God might want to take care of any leftover errands.
Fucking money.
And so
man, those heavy grenades are fucking sweet. Of course I'm out. Sigh.
No time to lose.
Yeah, no time to lose.
Bowser. Where do you think you're taking her?
I ain't got time for this, so out of the way. Hug the wall.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Everybody's favorite merchant.
I have some new welcome. I got something new for you. Good as new. A deal well struck. Got a select. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Come back. Any time.
This fucking abomination out of the way. And the way that I just kind of go into the island is just kind of go for it. Careful for these guys, though.
Yeah.
A little too close for comfort. And this is where I really start like saving money, because I really want to use the rocket launcher on Saddler. Yellow herb in here. Oh, shit. Can't come in here. I usually skip these guys. Sure, you don't get yourself trapped. Open door, and it's just kind of like just moving on forward. Excuse me. All there really is to it, just moving forward. All I got was a velvet blue, really? Cheap piece of shit. That. Be one more guy coming out here.
Oh!
have something I... Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Wish your enemies sweet tree combat anytime.
And we're going to use this for the biosensor scope. Because I'm gonna want to find that wrench. Gotta turn the power on. All up in here. Then, for this, I have a little cheat sheet that you can get online. Gives you all the puzzle solutions. So we're playing on professional. So, you're going to hit it 3 times. 1, 2, 3. 2, 1, 2. 1, 2. Solution. Can never remember these. All right, grab what you need to grab. Take out fucking.
The fuck are you?
Fuck out of my way. Grab your gold. The Burrell. Gunpowder. First aid spray. Gotta go turn the power off. Over on the other side. I wouldn't fuck with this if you're trying to get S plus rank, or unless if you know like the solution by heart.
Shit, again?
Probably the most annoying fucking part about this chapter. Gonna be fucking with that. not concern me. Don't need rifle ammo. Grenade, yes. Didn't even give him a chance, cause fuck him. Fucking hate this part.
You're serious.
Ah, shit. Get the hell out of here. Alright, go see Ashley.
Ashley. Here, come in. There's a lab.
All right, Ashley.
You got it?
Duh.
Be careful.
Time are we at? 3 hours, a little over 3 hours, 3 hours and 10 minutes. We got over two hours left to beat the game.
Pretty much a master of unlocking.
Ha 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 ha. Very funny, Jill.
I have some new. Welcome. I got something new for you. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Thank you. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. Better to be over-prepared. Will that be all, then? I still have some new items you might be interested in. Come back any time.
Gunpowder. damn it, I was supposed to sell the fucking rifle.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale. Thank you. Don't get yourself killed now.
That heavy grenade.
Pretty bad. You okay?
Ireland isn't so bad when you're trying to move on. It's actually a relatively short part of the game.
Okay. We go at the same time.
Yeah, okay. Yeah!
There's just a lot of annoying parts on it. Ashley, come on.
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
Get this for me.
Leave it to me. I'm actually pretty good at this stuff.
Grab the ornate necklace. Don't need resources. open cheat sheet. Perfect. And next, I will show you guys how to skip the train part.
I have something to tell you. Welcome. I've got something new for you, good as new. A deal well struck. Come. Back any time.
Fuck her, she can figure it out. So, you want some heavy grenades, and once Ashley puts that first big dent in the wall, what is it, throw like two or three? There we go. All the lift. Grab your money. We're at 3 hours and 23 minutes. Yep. Jeez.
Sadler, you bastard.
Excuse me. Gold bar. Gala.
Something I think you like. Welcome. I got something new for you. I don't always have this in stock. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Thank you. Well, well, come back anytime.
Definitely recommend saving before Krauser. Forget about Krauser for a sec. Get the rhinoceros beetle. Damn it.
Way too slow. You're slow and so goddamn weak. You better hustle. Who knows what's become of the girl?
Remember the fight in the jungle? We barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me.
Sloppy!
Oh, damn it. I always forget this fucking bear trap. A grenade?
How can I forget? Shit.
I love a good arm. Still alive, huh? You got lucky.
Miss me, bitch.
I admit, you've done well to stay alive this long.
I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
The Reaper comes for cowards and the careless alike. Which are you?
I don't know. Guess I'll ask when I see him.
Oh, damn, that sucks.
You've really gone all out for me. You shouldn't have.
Anything to make the pretty boy feel special. Stop moving like that!
So that's your true power?
Oh, why ask for a refund? Jokes on you. Oh shit. Really? It's over, Krauser. I have the high ground. Would you like to save progress? Yes. Alright. 12 saves. We've got 3 saves left. And we have one more chapter to do. We are doing pretty good. I've made it with less saves before. But again, this is all from like an amateur's perspective.
got some new wares. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Come. But welcome. A deal well struck. Will that be all, then?
Got enough.
What you see is what I've got. Game, please.
Chewy.
Welcome. Thank you. Where would it? Don't get
think
yourself
we're pretty
killed
good. Now. Right, now we just gotta let Mike do his thing. This is definitely the most frustrating chapter besides the first one. Most definitely. Alright. Skip this part.
Better give him what he wants.
It's like what, you gotta go like right here or something?
Mike!
Alright.
All clear!
Thanks, buddy! Alright! Now watch me do my thing!
Hakubiato!
Serious.
Come on, Mike, blow a path. Jesus Christ. Come on, get the fuck down, dude. Don't want that. Shit, 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 shit. Alright, let's go deal with that bullshit again. I think we saved. By far, like I said, besides the first part of the game with the village, this is the most frustrating fucking goddamn chapter.
Got some new eye? Welcome. I got something new for you. Welcome. Thank you. Thank you.
I can certainly do some good as new. Came into some other bits and bobs too. That there's pretty big. Enough to get the job done, surely. Better to be over-prepared. Don't get yourself killed.
Really didn't mean to buy that, but, you know, whatever, I'll take more space, right?
Now.
Ahí está! ¡A cubierto!
Alright, there's Mikey Boy. What the fuck? Oh. Hey, fucker. Oh shit. That was sketchy. Hell yeah, I made sure to get that fucker first. Do my red rel. Fuck you. I don't know what you're saying, but fuck you.
Get in!
Thanks.
When we get out of here, drinks are on me. I know a good bar.
I'll make sure the next to go south.
Shit. Kind of just kind of lays on its back like a little bitch. Might as well fucking just get him out of the way, or else I'm not gonna make it. Close call. Go, 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 go. Oh, just barely.
I have some new welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. A deal well struck. Wield him. What can I do you for? Crossing your T's, dotting your I's? That's the way to be. Come back anytime.
Alright. Saved 13 times. Got two more saves left, because this part is a pain in the ass.
Almost there. Oh shit. Where is he?
And just haul ass. Oh, I wish you could vault over. Out of the way. Look, they stopped following. That's good. Third time.
Ashley! Ashley.
Laboratory B. Looks like it's this way.
Come on, it's gonna kill my fucking speed run.
Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe.
Alright, last chapter, and we have one more save left.
Ashley. Ashley.
I'm right here. I thought you were gonna die.
Okay. You did this.
Yeah. Yeah, I did this. Can you stand? Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
So, all of this, removing the parasites, this was Luis.
Yeah, we're alive. Thanks to him.
First aid spray. There we go.
Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
You're getting good at that.
Right?
Sounds a little perverted.
You sure you're okay?
Hell yeah.
Never been better.
Good.
So we'll beat the game at a little over 4 hours.
She's all right?
Oh, I'm sure she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well.
Bitch. Bish. I don't know what the fuck's taking you so long. Jesus Christ.
I've got some new items. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Not bad. A deal well struck. Why not try your ad? Let us know when you've made some room.
I do have room.
But sometimes things are more interesting. You might want to take care of any leftover error. Friends before going this way, be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right?
Leon, look!
Now,
stay here.
Not interested. Suck on this, bitch.
Finally, a look that suits you, Sadler. A monster in and out. Still, I need to cut this date short. It's not me. It's you.
Happily. All right. And then this is where your last save is gonna be. So you don't have to go through Sadler and the other shit again. You're gonna save right here. 15 saves, done. You only have one thing left to do in the game.
We're not out of here yet.
Go! Good God, Christ Almighty.
Alright. Not bad, Ada.
You like drill ride?
Dumb thing about this, it's like the tiniest little, like, scuffle. Can like cause like your health and the jet ski to like plummet. Give my pesetas. Okay. I can see the light. Yes. Now, 3 hours and 57 minutes is a new personal best for me. But this is how you would unlock the cat ears. Pretty much. So, I hope that if you watch this, this helped you out. And thank you for watching. And we got a lot more Resident Evil stuff coming up. So, thank you much for stopping by.